Wait, what? You hear tape. Here comes the bride, the white one.
Okay.
Off.
Make the music stop. Love. Love is a divine quality that produces and restores life to each and every one of us. It gives the power of working miracles. We must believe all things are possible. There are no impossible dreams, just one limited perception of what is possible. You are everything that is. Your thoughts, your life, your dreams. You are everything you choose to be. You are as unlimited as the endless universe. In life, we have soulmates. The universe guides us to them as if in magnetic force. We'll be drawn to each other. We are blessed when we can meet such a one. Respect, trust, and kindness. These are the keys to life. With great love comes great responsibility. You are entrusted with someone else's heart. This means you must also love yourself. For if you do not love yourself and you are not happy, your loved heart will be hurt. You both remember that to make sure for your love to be happy, you must be happy. This power of love can create so much positive force that it can change everything around you both. Your presence will create joy and wholeness, seen by everyone. This bond is rarely known by so many of us. When you have such a love, it is a precious thing. Be in love, think always of the other before you fall into sadness. Because that fall will take down the other heart that is here with you today. Remember, you are what you think all day long. The key is your subconscious. The key is your conscious thoughts to be of joy, love, and peace, and happiness. Know you are perfect just the way you are. Believe in yourself. Believe in your love. You both conquer any obstacle, any. Make dreams together. Visualize your dreams. Write them down. Even put them all nearby. You can see them. Believe in them. Get because everything is possible. Sharing real moments with respect and love is a gift. Distance means nothing to those who share the heart. Those who share the heart are always one in time and space. All do is close your eyes and sense the love in the other heart. Now is the time to share your vows. Dusky, will you share your vows with us and Johnny?
Yes.
Okay. Share your vows. You speak your vows. Do you have vows, Dusky?
No.
Okay, Johnny Utah, do you have vows?
Yes.
Okay. Please share them.
Dusky, me and you've been through so much. I've almost lost you many times. And we've been through hell together. I'll always be by your side. And I'll never change. I will always love you no matter what happens.
Oh, that's very beautiful, Johnny. That's very Beautiful indeed. Okay. Okay. Now, do you pledge and share your love and joys of your marriage with all those around you so that they learn from your life and be encouraged to grow in their own lives? You, Johnny, you tell Dusky as your wife.
I do.
And do you, Dusky, take Johnny as your husband?
I
May these rings be blessed with the symbol of your union. As often either of you look upon these rings, may you not only be reminded of this moment, but also the vows you've made and strength of your commitment to each other. There seems to be no rings, huh? Okay. Okay. It is my honor in the presence of this great VR community from all across the world to pronounce these two fine people as husband and wife. You both may kiss each other. You are now married. And bring flower bearer, bring the flowers up, please, Lamonto. That's beautiful. Okay. Okay.
I can't see.
That's okay,
Dusky.
Draggy. That's all right. Okay, and now we have a song. We'll have a song from Guinevere.
Oh.
Guinevere, do you have your song ready?
Yes, I do.
Gotta give your prize to the flowers.
This song is going out to the lovely couple.
Because I forgot that I forgot to tell her if
Okay. We're going to hear a song now from Guinevere. Okay, Guinevere.
All right, let's do this.
This is special.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say a love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say a love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say a love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seen. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's a dream afraid of waking that never takes a chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to give. And the soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter far beneath the winter snow lies a seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes a rose.
It's beautiful. Beautiful, Guinevere. Congratulations.
To John Utah and Dusky Harbor.
If we had some things we could throw things at you guys. Let's go up here and throw candies at you. Here we go.
There we go. There we go. Line up and throw candies, everybody.
Candies. Who throws some candies at him? Yeah. Yay, candy time. You two are so beautiful. Money always helps a new relationship. They could buy toasters and coffee pots and all kinds of good stuff. Yeah, good idea.
It's gonna catch flowers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Anybody's going to catch a flower. Girl, sit in the line over here, and boy. Oh. She's
gonna
throw
the
flowers.
Yeah. That's not how that works. That's not how that works.
Where's the flowers?
It's a little complicated.
Did
you
throw them?
Your chat is complicated.
Them. Yes, yes, it is.
I can try to re-throw them.
Give the flowers back to a Dusky there.
Okay, just give up.
All the single ladies.
I'm not going to give up.
There you go.
I caught the flowers. Yay!
Look out. I caught the flowers. Check it out now.
I'm still going, by the ways.
It's okay. I'm allowed to be weird.
I was never told when to stop.
You had a
I'd keep going for a little bit.
Okay.
Come over here. Okay. You want him to stop the recording now, Tahoe? Oh.
Don't do that.
Oh, yes. This is good. Good job. Thank you.